Thanks a lot. Congrats again to the defendant.